Well, my concern is, where do we get those answers from? And some people are saying, well, let's sign the petition and we'll get those answers later. You are not going to get any more information on this process after July the 11th. You've gotten all you can get. Unless you can get it from the Valdosta Board of Education or the Lowndes County Board of Education, you've gotten all you're going to get. You can read the billboards, you can look at the printed brochures. That's all you're going to get. That's all you're going to get. The two school systems have not met. They don't know what's going to happen. And the Valdosta City School System has already issued a press release. They're going to wait until this thing is completed. So what's going to happen to your children? The Lowndes County Board of Education has said, well, the Constitution says if the city gives up its charter, then we cease to exist. Well, we've got to take you anyway. The other concern that I have is that we've been told over and over and over again that there was only one way that this question could be put on the ballot, and that is for the city residents to give up its charter. That's the only option. Well, that should have been worded a little bit different. There are more than one option, but the other option we didn't want to use because we knew that the county would not vote for it. Now, we're going to dump 7,000 kids on Lowndes County with them not having a say on whether or not they want to consolidate. And we're going to say, take us, because we can no longer educate ourselves.